Ice cream is really a metaphor for life. You know, it's a metaphor for the passing of time. It goes back to the symbolism that was used back in the 16th and 17th century beneath this painting. Skull bubbles and smoke that address the futility of life and the certainty of death. For me, I like to think of ice cream as like a very modern symbol of the Benitas. I'm Buff Monster. I'm an artist in New York.